just showing Elmo some opposites like near and far.
And this is near.
Oh.
Do you get that now, Elmo?
Oh, sorry, Hoover. Can you just do it one more time? Elmo wasn't paying attention.
Wasn't paying attention. Okay. This is near.
Keep watching for more opposites today on Sesame Street.
And this is far.
Thank you, Grandma.
Oh, I'm okay.
And that's me climbing up a big hill. And that's me falling down.
Falling down. Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, Nina was just showing us pictures of her tough mud race.
Yeah, it's an obstacle course race. That's a race where they put stuff in your way to make it harder.
Yeah, it looks really messy.
Yeah.
It can be. The first thing we did was we had to go over this haystack.
Uh-huh. Over the haystack?
Yep, and then we had to go under this net.
Under your feet.
And then we had to go around these cones.
Around.
And then at the end, we had to crawl through the tunnel.
Through?
Yeah.
Looks a little tricky, too.
Oh, well, it was tricky, but that's part of the fun. You see, I didn't think I could do it, but then I kept trying, and I finished the race. I mean, I was muddy. It was definitely really muddy, but I finished, and it was so much fun.
You know, I think we should make our own obstacle course right here on Sesame Street.
That's a great idea. We can have our very own tough monster race.
Did I hear someone say popsicle course? Well, you are in luck, because I just so happen to be an expert at popsicle course races.
Grover. Hmm? No. We said obstacle.
Yeah, obstacle.
Really?
Obstacle.
Oh, yeah. You did? Mm-hmm. Well, I happen to be an expert at those as well. I am more than just a cute and furry blue monster. Sometimes I am a cute and furry tough monster. Ooh, good one, Muddy. I'm especially good at mud.
Oh, yes. Well, I can help you set it up.
Yeah?
We just need to find some supplies.
Oh, boy.
Okay, so here is the obstacle course.
Uh-huh.
The first thing we need to do is find something to go over.
But we do not have anything to go over. Ah, this is a problem.
Oh, but when there's a problem to solve, what do we say? I wonder what if let's try.
I wonder what if let's try?
Mm-hmm. I wonder what if let's try.
Elmo wonders if there's something around here that we could use to go over.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what if we use that broom right over there?
Oh, what a wonderful idea. Ta-da! See, I told you I was an expert on obstacle courses.
I think we need to lift the broom to make it a little trickier.
Yeah. Well, what if we use those laundry baskets over there?
Yeah, Abby! The broom could go across the top of them.
Yeah! Let's try. Over.
Over! It was!
Oh, what's next?
Yeah, what's next?
All right, so up next, we need to find something to go under.
But we do not have anything to go under. Oh, this is another problem.
Oh, but when there's a problem to solve, what do we say?
Oh! I forget.
We say, I wonder what if let's try.
Yeah. Elmo wonders if we could find something around here we could go under.
Yeah, that's good.
What if we use those two chairs and that blanket over there?
Yeah, and then we could go under the blanket.
Yes.
Yeah, let's try.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And all right, going under. Okay, so next we have to find something to go around.
Around.
Oh, what about those pool noodles?
Oh,
but they don't stand up.
Well, this is another problem.
Well, when there is a problem to solve, what do we say? I'm asking, really, what do we say?
I wonder...
What if...
Let's try! Yes, exactly.
I wonder what else we could use to make these pool noodles stand up. What if we use one of those plungers? Let's try.
Yeah, sure.
What?
I'm going to use the plunger to hold up the pool noodle. Ta-da! Around.
Around! It worked!
Now we just have to make a couple more. There. Okay. Okay, so for our last obstacle, we need to find something to go through.
But we do not have any tunnels. Do you have a tunnel? I do not have a tunnel. Oh, this is another big problem.
But Grover, when there's a problem to solve, what do we say?
You are right, you are right. I wonder what if. Let's try.
Good job, Grover. Boy, Elmo wonders if there's anything around here we could use to go through.
Wait a second. That box looks like the tunnel in the picture. What if we use that?
That's a great idea. Let's try.
Yeah, the box.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. You think? All right.
Going through.
Yep,
go through.
Together.
Look at that!
Yes, we did it! We did it! We made a monster obstacle course.
Yeah. Nice work, team. All right, let's try it.
Okay.
Well, wait a minute, Nina. What if Elmo can't remember what to do?
That's okay. We can use a song to help us remember.
Oh. Over and under, around and through, the top monster race you go. It can be a test, but don't be stressed. Let's have the fun you know.
Fun you know.
Over and under, around and through, the top monster race we go. It can be a test, but don't be stressed. Let's have the fun you know.
Okay. Over and under, around and through. Thank you, Nina. Okay, Elmo will try that.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Boy, is this
exciting. It's a good turn off this year.
Excited about it.
Oh, yeah, stretch. Get nice and warm.
Coming!
Grover, what happened to you?
What? We were supposed to dress in mud for this race, were we not?
Well, no, not exactly.
No, but you can race like that if you want.
I want!
Okay. All right. So who's ready for...
Sesame Street Duck Monster Race! Yes, yes! Guy Smiley here, America's favorite television personality, giving you the play-by-play. And now let's meet our competitors. Up first, we have Elmo Monster! Next, we have Abby Kadabby.
Will those moves affect your performance?
And last but not least, we have a very muddy Grover.
Grover!
Let's get started!
Thank you, guys, Smiley. All right.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
And set. Go!
Elmo will use the song. Over and under, around and through. Yeah, Elmo needs to go over.
Okay, what do we do next? Under. Okay, under.
Oh, yeah,
under. If I am remembering correctly, we must now go around the pool noodles.
Around.
Around,
I got this.
Almost done.
Yeah, just one more obstacle to go.
Woo!
Right, let's see. Yeah, baby.
I'm coming.
Congratulations. wins. You made it over and under, around and through.
Yeah.
See, sometimes tricky things can be fun.
Yeah, Elmo had fun.
Yeah, thanks for helping us, Nina.
Of course.
Go back, everyone!
After we go around the tree, we need something we can go through. I wonder if there's something here we can use to go through. Blocks, pool noodles. What if we use these hoops? Let's try. I'll hold it. Around the tree and through the hoop. It worked.
Yeah! Great obstacle course, you two. Bye-bye. You know, you can make an obstacle course at home. Hope you had fun learning about opposites with us today.
Yep, we had a little bit of trouble finding things to make our obstacle course out of, but we didn't give up.
And we built a tough master ray.
Yeah, hey, let's do it again.
See you next time on
Sesame Street. Okay, let's go this way.
Oh, okay.
Come on and move your body and use your mind, 'cause you know you are growing all the time.
You're getting smarter, stronger,
Sesame Street.
Find at home and when you play.
Try some sharing and caring every day.
You're getting smarter.